to pray for the land, again for the community of Israel, and to the Lord of Israel. Let us pray. Dear Jesus, our righteous Redeemer, our Lord and Savior, the one who is unequaled, the heavens above, no more the earth below. We thank you, Father, that through what you have done for us, through what you did for all humanity, you became the perfect sacrifice, the lamb slain from the foundation of the earth. Through your stripes we are healed. Dear Jesus, we thank you that you gave us your righteousness and you took on our sin. On that cross of Calvary, we were meant to be that third one hung and crucified, for the wages of our sins is death. But by your grace and through your mercy, we are now promised eternal life. Forgive us for our sins, forgive us for our shortcomings. Spirit of God, please take control now, infuse us, imbue us. Through this ordinance, may you help us to go forth, willing to be humble in all our ways, in mind and in body indeed. Looking to our community to do that which we have been commanded to do, which is to serve until our faithful Savior returns again. Father, we ask and pray that as we now partake of this wine, may we remember that we are forgiven and forgiven indeed because of what you've done for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Pass the cup to the person sitting at the beginning of the row so that we can sleep quietly. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord make his face toward you and give you peace.
Have this hope.